The Amazing Spider-Man issue 20.hu sees Adrian Toomes finally become the leader of all of the villains after years of wasting his talents. He remembers being captured by the Taskmaster and Black Ant and taken to Central Park hunting grounds, where he is soon contacted by Arcade. He wants to meet with him at the Tavern on the Green. Adrian is reluctant to agree since it's probably a trap, but his other choice is to die in battle with the hunters. So going to see Arcade, the villain tells him Kraven is behind the hunt and that he was behind the Taskmaster and Black Ant kidnappings. Adrian can't believe Kraven would do this to his ex-partner and threatens Arcade for his hand in this. Arcade, however, has armed drones watching them, seeing that they are almost indestructible and the force field around Central Park is impenetrable, which Arcade finds as a problem, since every trap he builds needs to have a chance of survival. But Kraven didn't want that, so Arcade had to improvise, presenting Adrian with a device called the Hunter Killer. The device can only disrupt one robot, however, but the more robots Adrian kills, the range of the disruption device grows. So Adrian could theoretically destroy all of the robots in the game if he had enough bodies to throw at the robots, just like how Adrian sacrificed Gibbon. Adrian says that the villain was slower than him, but Arcade says that's exactly the attitude he needs to lead the army against the robots. In the park, the Serpent Society are chased down by a Kraven bot, but the robot is suddenly killed by Vulture, using the disrupt device to deactivate it and cut off its head. He tells the villains that they need a leader and he's just the one they are looking for. Rallying the rest of the villains, he tells them that they can now fight together and take revenge on Kraven. As the villains cheer on Adrian, Arcade watches on, contacted by Kraven, who is happy his plan for Adrian to fight the robots has worked, calling Adrian predictable. Arcade says that he will get the job done and if death is what Adrian wants, he will get it. Later on, Arcade oversees the captured vermin, who doesn't want to be alone. As Arcade gloats over the monster, it bites him, causing a guard to stun him. Vermin says that he doesn't want to be hurt anymore, and Taskmaster and Lizard said that they would help him. Arcade is confused by what the vermin means, but suddenly realizes what it does mean, sounding an alarm and telling his men to take down Taskmaster and Lizard, who have been working together all along. Arcade grabs one of the syringes his people are working on, saying he's going to help Vermin with his problem and make sure he's not alone anymore. Injecting the monster, it mutates it, splitting Vermin into four separate monsters. The Amazing Spider-Man issue 20.hu was a cool villain-centric tie-in that seeks to give reason why Vulture took charge of the villains in the hunting grounds. I liked how everyone in the dome is being used by Kraven in one way or another and being manipulated into killing one another. It's really quite awesome. While it's not as deep or invested in character development as the previous tie-ins like the Gibbon one was, I really appreciate it for adding an extra layer to the main story and looking forward to seeing Vulture go against Kraven and all of these stories kind of collide in the last couple of issues. I'm going to give this issue an 8 out of 10.
Hey everyone, thanks for watching my newest video. If you enjoyed it, you might also like to check out my other reviews here on my channel. You can also follow me on various social media platforms like Twitter by searching Matt_FOS, or even join the Comic Multiverse Discord server and chat with other comic book fans, including myself and Joel from Cape Joel. Want cheap comics and trades? Head over to the Book Depository with the link in the description to get the cheapest trades and comics around, along with free shipping anywhere in the world. Until next time, this has been Matt of the Fortress of Solitude. Thank you so much for watching.